Hey, what's up everybody? It's Kaniswa. So I want to wish everyone a Merry, Merry Christmas, and guys, enjoy this Vlogmas. All right, everybody. So, guys, as you know, I have been wanting to try different foods that are not American foods, just things that are different. So I decided before the end of the year, I wanted to try egusi soup. Egusi soup is African, so I looked up the recipes online, different recipes, but I found this one here that I did like, and this is me, basically, the beginning of it. This is me actually mixing up the egusi. Egusi is basically pumpkin seeds. It's finely ground pumpkin seeds, and this particular egusi I'm mixing up is going to be mixed all throughout the pot. So we're just going to go through. We're going to watch. I might chime in here and there and say little things, guys, but I'm not going to be doing too much talking. But check the description box below. You will have the recipe there. Peace. Alright guys, so for my egusi soup, I chose to do beef and lamb. Some people use chicken, some people use goat meat. I chose beef and lamb. Thank you. All right, guys. So my goose soup is finished and done. I made my fufu off camera. So guys, bon appetit. I'm finna go eat. Ladies and gentlemen, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And please follow me on Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, and Instagram @Kaniswa. Merry Christmas. Bye.